and it just kind of sounded like a an earthquake, like shook the building for real quick for a quick second, and then I just kind of went out on my deck to see what the noise was, and then I noticed the cliff was kind of gave way.